For many years, I worked in a skyscraper in Tel Aviv. Every now and then, people went on the roof and jumped down. Committed suicide. Were I to ask a person that's standing up there and asking him just before he jumps, I'll ask him, say, what do you think it feels like? I don't know, he might say it feels good or bad, but after he jumped, he can't ask of the power of gravity to invert the jump. One way or another, he'll be splattered on the floor, right? Because the laws of nature don't change. Okay, so how am I supposed to turn to this power of nature, this force of nature, to ask of it to change me? Can you turn to gravity and ask for something? No, so how can I do this? You're not asking to change the laws, the rules. You're asking to add to what you already are additional rules in order for you to become like it. Why do you think that by this you kill yourself? No, I'm not talking about the splattering part. I'm asking about turning to the force and asking for something. Show me an example in nature where you turn to some force and ask something of it. Can you ask something of the forces of nature? No, we're doing it in a different way. You're right that it's impossible to turn to it directly, but I can turn to it on condition that I want to connect with other people, that I want to be like it, like that upper force. Okay? When can I be like it? When I'm in a society with other people and I want to bestow to them, to love them and bestow to them. Yeah. To be like the qualities of that upper force. Yeah. But I'm an egoist. I want only for myself. And now I want to treat Yael or some other people within that laboratory that you call a group. I want to treat them this way, but my inner matrix isn't this way, so where do I get the force in order to change myself from? No, the force, it exists. You only need to want it. So you go into a society where everyone thinks the way you do, wanting to reach a state where you will have a lack to mutually treat each other the way the Creator does. And if we'll really want to be like the Creator and act in bestowing love, we'll get that force from Him? Yes. How will He know that we want it? How does that mechanism of turning to the upper force work? Because a person's desire to become like the upper force, to do good to others, this resonates within the upper force, because this is how it itself is. This is its nature. But how is it that the force of nature responds to a person's desire? Of course it does, all the time. We're in interaction with it and everything. I don't understand. We're all the time turning to it, whether we want it or not, and we're constantly getting a response from it, whether we want it or not. How do we turn to it? We're not even aware of it. We're all the time operating inside of it. It's like being inside a cloud. So it fills me all the time. Of course it does, because it also forms and shapes all these different states that I experience. I respond to them, and it feels how I respond, even though that it knows what my response is, will be, and again and again, and this is how it develops me from moment to moment. It influences me in a certain way and measures how much I respond. And I, by being in a special society, can add to my response the force of society, where then I can start asking of that force to be even more in bestowal towards others, even more than what it awakens in me. It awakens in me the initial force of bestowal called the spark. And I, by being in a society, by being in something called the force of Arvut, the force of mutual guarantee, I add to that spark more forces, more desire, and then it receives it from me and starts developing me according to my desire. So there is an entire reciprocal system here. Of course, we're in nature. We're inside this force. So on the one hand, it's a fixed game. This force influences me in different ways. This is regarding people in general, but not those in a group, where in a group, I can take from my friends additional desire, and then I ask of the Creator. With the additional desire, I don't even have to turn to Him. This is how it works. As I look at them and get additional desire from them, accordingly, it works on me.